The Paul Weller look, to get that weirdly, like, almost like a monk, the fringe, and then a futuristic pixie like Paul Weller straightened sides.
This is Goldie looking chain.
There's the type of person that you see with a haircut that's pure comedy. You see this man in every town and he wants to be Paul Weller. Longside Burns with a flat fringe, twice as funny when I saw
it's
one
the
that
Weller
was
man.
A ginge stuck in the past, and he loves Dad Rock because he wants to be Paul Weller. So here the Weller man comes, you can't stop laughing when you see one. Spent all his money at the hair salon trying to look just like Paul Weller. Had the same haircut since he was 18, bought a coat in the sale at Pretty Green. He cried all night when Oasis split and he wants to be Paul Weller. Thinks he'd look good driving a Vespa, but he looks a bit like a child molester. Watching Quadrophenia 3 times a week because he wants to be Paul Weller. Oh yeah, the Weller man comes, you can't stop laughing when you see one. Spent all his money at the hair salon trying to look just like Paul Weller. You find a well end from here to Fife. To them it's just a way of life, but they don't know how entertaining it is because they want to be Paul Weller. He could be at the pub or at the football with the funniest haircut of them all. If you see a well end, take a photograph and post it up on Twitter. So here the Weller man come, you can't stop laughing when you see one. Spent all his money at the hair salon trying to look just like Paul Weller. Oh yeah, the Weller man come, you can't stop laughing when you see one. You never realise you're making fun because he is a well end.
Very nicely done. Very nicely done.
So here the Weller man comes, you can't stop laughing when you see one. Spent all his money at the hair salon trying to look just like Paul Weller.